Alyssa and Brianna at ABC Care. Their experience was very stressful, I think. Every time I walked in there, you guys were doing a million things. And a lot of sunscreens. They didn't have a lot of sunscreen this year. They're still picking them. Kyle and Gabe Donovan didn't get a picture of you guys, but this looks like you, doesn't it?
We don't wear them boots.
You could have worn boots.
We don't wear those boots.
Power washing all day long, in the rain, in the hot sun. Really difficult job, but they got through it. And how many houses do you think you did?
All of them.
How many do you think it was, though? Like,
I don't know.
100?
Lost count.
We have 48 cottages on our lower campus and 52 cottages on our Wakefield campus.
They
not only power washed all the houses and porches, they also were able to power wash a desperately needed tennis court.
Just a brief example or a brief explanation of what we do. There are 5 county commissioners in Carroll. Some of you might have seen on TV or what have you.
I was at the last board meeting.
Oh, were you? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So in other counties, there's a county executive. For instance, Howard County has an executive. Baltimore County has an executive. We're surrounded by county executives. In Carroll, we are the 5 county executives. The 5 of us work together. Each of us has a district in Carroll that we're responsible for. But we're responsible for the day-to-day policy making, legislative, executive, all of those decisions that are made that make programs like this go are what we do day in and day out. So let's put it this way. The layman explanation of what we do, we are the 5 top bosses in Carroll County. So, and I got to tell you, for me, and I'm born and raised here, it does me good to be able to see the great folks that are involved in county government, like our fantastic HR people, the guys at the Farm Museum, Denise and the team of Denise and Denise. We wouldn't be able to do our jobs as bosses without fantastic people that work for us. So thank you to all of you, and I do that whenever I go anywhere, because it's true. You're only as good as those people that work for you. So remember that too for those of you that are going into the workforce or wherever you're going. It's important to support the folks that are in charge because they'll make or break you, and you will make or break them. So remember that. But thank you and congratulations to all of you. Kudos. I don't know where you're going from here. I'm very, very sad about the fact that summer's almost over, so that's a problem. But for those of you that are going to continue to go into employment or wherever you're going, good luck. And I want to thank everybody that's involved with this program, and especially people like Ashley and Hannah and all those that make this thing work. Thank you, guys. So, good stuff. So,
you want to come up?
So a hand to all of them. We are blessed in Carroll County to have some tremendous places to go, and one of those tremendous places to go is the Carroll County Farm Museum. If you haven't been there lately, go back and visit. It is just a tremendous place to hang and to forget about life for a while. It really is. And it just doesn't happen magically. There are folks who work behind the scene that continue to make sure the Farm Museum is what it is. And these two guys are part of that reason. And they work hard out there. I've watched them. When there are events out there, they're working 12, 14, 16, 18 hour days. And we truly do appreciate that. So thank you for being part of this program too. It means a lot. So which one of you guys?
You
take the bag, you take the certificate. How's that? Thank you guys very much.
Welcome to the Business Employment Resource Center, your comprehensive center for job and career assistance. Job search resources include friendly professional staff, local job postings, career resources, newspapers, computers and printers, workshops, job fairs, and the Maryland Workforce Exchange, an interactive job search website. Experienced staff provides career and skills training consultation, resume and cover letter development, interviewing for success, and help to find a job. Specialized services are available for youth ages 16 to 24, veterans, and individuals with disabilities. The BERC website, carolworks.com, features a calendar of center workshops and jobs hosted on Twitter at @carolworks. BERC is conveniently located at 224 North Center Street in Westminster. It is open Monday through Thursday, 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. and Fridays, 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Call 410-386-2820 or email info@carolworks.com for more information. The Business Employment Resource Center, making connections that work.